German Chancellor Angela Merkel has spelled out her centre-right Christian Democratic Party's campaign manifesto ahead of September's parliamentary election. Speaking in Berlin, she said solid finances were a core issue, but in a bid to take the middle ground, she also included a series of new social spending promises.